From the moment man first disobeyed the Father, we were then held captive by our sins. The law of God demanded a sacrifice, restoring to himself his own again.
For the Lamb, his only son, was freely offered, atonement for our sins forever made.
Secret!